drop in the ocean.
Hello everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to create a macaron earbud holder. So without further ado, let me tell you the supplies. To make this, you will need polymer clay, a needle tool, and an X-Acto knife. For the first step, I took a ball of clay and flattened it out. So then it looked something like this. Then, after that, I took a small piece of clay and rolled it out into a thin, long snake. With that thin, long piece of clay, I wrapped it around the top of the flattened circle. Take your needle tool and texture the thin piece of clay by making an up and down, poking, or swirling motion. Once you've textured it, you are finished with one side. Duplicate this and make another one for the two sides of the macaron. On the top side of the macaron, cut a small square space for your earbud jack to sit into. Now, take a small piece of clay and roll it out into a marshmallow shape and stick that in the middle of the two sides of the macaron. This will create space for the cord to go around. Lastly, bake your clay to the amount of time and the temperature that it says on your clay's package. And there you go! Now you have a macaron earbud holder. To use this, just stick the earbud jack in the hole that we made for it, and then continue to wrap the cord around. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more fun DIYs, and until next time,
see what
bye.
The earth brings, and don't sweat the small things. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. It's only a moment, just keep moving forward.